What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when WhatsApp notifications are disabled or otherwise not working properly on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, completely close WhatsApp and open up your device settings. Here, tap on Notifications and then scroll down until you find WhatsApp and select it. Make sure that you allow WhatsApp to send notifications. Below, you can choose a banner style and enable or disable sounds and badges. Next, tap on WhatsApp notification settings, which will open up your settings within WhatsApp. Here, enable the app to show notifications and select the notification sound. After going through these settings, verify if your WhatsApp notifications are still not working. If this is the case, then ensure yourself that you are using a reliable network connection. Visit a site on your favorite browser, or use a speed testing site or application to verify that you have a stable network connection. If this is the case, then you should log out of your WhatsApp account on all other devices. You can do so in your WhatsApp settings. Tap on Linked Devices and select to log out each device manually. If the problem persists, then this issue could be caused by screen time restrictions set on your device. Back in your iPhone settings, tap on Screen Time. From here, select Communication Limits and make sure that you allow communication to everyone during screen time and during downtime. Next, tap on your Apple ID name and select iCloud. Here, scroll down until you can find WhatsApp. Toggle this option off and on again, as your iCloud can cause WhatsApp issues. Lastly, make sure to restart your device. Restarting your iPhone can, in a lot of cases, fix notification issues for apps. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.